Hi, I'm Dr. Jeff McCombs, founder of the McCombs Plan for Health, Vitality, and Transformation. Thank you for joining us today. Today we're going to continue our discussion on the 10 myths of Candida. Today's myth, which I consider to be the biggest Candida myth out there, is that only immunosuppressed people get Candida. This Candida myth has been perpetuated by the medical profession for many years. It states that only immunosuppressed patients, people who are receiving medication for organ transplants, for autoimmunity, patients who have AIDS, patients who are receiving chemotherapy, that these are the only people who are susceptible to contracting Candida in the body. And science and scientific research continually states otherwise and expands the scope of those who are affected to include those who have diabetes, blood sugar imbalances, prematurity in infants, surgical patients, cirrhosis, alcoholism, tuberculosis, cancer, people who are receiving corticosteroids, steroid therapy. This can include inhalers for asthma, bone marrow hyperplasia, excessive bone marrow growth, blood malignancies, hospitalized patients, especially those in intensive care units or having just received some type of major trauma or injury, burn victims, nutritional deficiencies. This is something which affects so many people in our population. Aging, almost everybody is going to go through aging at some point, so those are people who are also vulnerable to contracting Candida. Researchers are continually broadening the scope of those who are affected by Candida. Voldemorson and other researchers have stated that there are no common immunological denominators. So there's nothing that people share in common that would predispose them to contracting Candida. Berg and others on behalf of BioCodex Pharmaceuticals has stated that Candida can occur in immunocompetent individuals. So this would be healthy individuals who had no disease, no condition, no weakness in their body. They also can contract Candida. Hospital research has shown that the majority of individuals who have Candida are not aware of it. I put all this information together in a Candida fact sheet, which will be available through links at the bottom of this video, and also through our Facebook, WordPress blog, our CureZone forum, the Candida Expert, as well as through Twitter. I'm Dr. Jeff McCombs, and thank you for joining us.